Welcome back, guys. Slayback in here, episode number 5 of our Tomb Kings campaign underneath the Vampire Count banner, of course. We've just wrapped up the stream, literally 5 minutes ago we finished that off. So if my voice is not as strong as what it usually is, that's because I've been talking for the last 3 hours on the stream. During that stream, a lot of you guys were asking when this episode was actually going to come out. You were saying that you're really, really enjoying it. So can I just ask you guys, if you are really enjoying the campaign, I don't do this very often, can you please make sure you hit that like button so that I know that you guys are actually enjoying it and I can focus on the certain campaigns rather than trying to think of some other new things to do? Because obviously the last episode only got one like. So to me, that says you guys aren't really enjoying the campaign anymore. It's kind of run its course, so it's time to start looking at something new. But yeah, from the feedback on the stream, you guys seem to be really enjoying it. So if you are enjoying it, please remember to just hit that like button. So that kind of lets me know that you guys are enjoying it and you want to continue on with this campaign. So that's awesome. And also during the stream, we managed to actually flick over 1,500 subs, which is amazing, guys. That's so good. Absolutely loving it. Just kind of thinking... I need to destroy the dwarves and I need to destroy the Emperor and stuff, right? So, do I push down with this army into the Dwarven lands, try and take them out with my main army, build up this army at home, although we're going to be running into money problems in a minute. God, we need to kind of sort that out, don't we? Yeah, I mean, I don't like knocking off units, but need to do it at the moment. Yeah, so push these guys into the Dwarven lands and then build this army up and then move them into the human territories. I think that's what we're going to do. Awesome. And I also had a question. Am I going to be doing something for like a 2K subscriber special or something like that? I really don't know what I would do, firstly, because most people, when they do stuff like that, they like play matches with subscribers, but I mean, I do that anyway. So, yeah, I was kind of thinking maybe just like a Q&A or something. I will remind you guys closer to the time if and when that actually happens to leave your comments, and I will answer most comments as long as they're not too silly. Awesome. Yeah, let's go. All right. Let's focus on what we're trying to do here, boys. All right. So, yeah, I think... Yeah, why did we just automatically gain so much money? These guys have the income generators. I think they do, right? Yeah. So, okay, so in that case, I probably want to pull them back into this region. Because this is my main income generating region, right? Well, that didn't give us a hell of a lot more. Yeah. Focus on the dwarfs with these. Build this army up and then focus on the humans. Now, the dwarfs own most of all this up here as well. Okay. I don't believe there was another update to this and between the time we last recorded and this one. I'm pretty sure we're on the last one there. Tomb Guards with Hellbees, you know, it's all the same. That's all the same. That's the same. So we're still trying to work our way up to Screaming Scale Catapult, although we're so far away with that from money. Although, yeah, the dwarfs are usually pretty rich, right? So if we can start attacking into them, we should be able to get quite a bit of money out of them. So that will be awesome. Mr. Avon Lamb, what would you like? $200 a piece? $200! Fucking hell. Could you make it any worse? How about 700? Alright, I'll take that. I'll take $700. Alright, yeah, we need to secure our income. The only problem with attacking into this region here is, of course, we don't actually gain the regions themselves. Well, this guy's finished, right? He's finished down the bottom. We've done that. Curse of the Undeath, give us some extra healing, please. Shoot back to Manfred. Yeah, I think this one. The dwarf zone down here we can't see yet. Maybe, maybe not. Assume they still own all up here. I think attack that and then shoot back up and attack this maybe. Alright, what can you build? What did we have the extra slot for, boys? I'm trying to remember. Must be that one, right? To get Necromancer. No, we're not going to get the Mortis Engine, so that's irrelevant. Done that, we've done. Yeah, must be for that. Okay, that's fine. We're not gonna do that yet because we don't really have the money for it. Oh, that one Ishin we can build in. Nothing particularly there. Is there an income generator there? There's that one. Alright, we'll do that one. It's $500. who leveled. Our lovely lady, one of our lovely ladies. We can have Restorer. So we probably should... Let's move this to the border and then we'll sit in their region and raid. That'll help us with income as well. We're probably going to need a lot because we don't. It's not a very big army, of course, but every little bit's going to help at the moment. We are plus 684. So it's not terrible, but obviously it's not fantastic either. Running three armies with all these lords is quite expensive, actually. Right, just get into there. Start raiding. It's only 44 bucks. Okay, 44 bucks is 44 bucks, I guess. Jesus, it takes us so long to move through this territory. I'm going to force march that. Attack into there. I assume the garrison's not big. No. That's an easy roll. I wonder if we should shoot down there. Maybe attack that. Swoop down, attack, attack. How many settlements have these guys got? Five. Okay. They may be quite well off then. That's destroyed. A lot of that stuff down that way is destroyed already. Okay. Yeah, 44 bucks. It's not a lot, is it? I wonder how big that garrison is, actually. I could take it with this. I mean, the army's small. I've only got three units in there, but I do have four lords. Okay, no. No. All right, we're up to 62 bucks a turn. Nice, I like it. Yep, I'm definitely going to take that. All right, so that's the other dwarfs that own that one. So we want to sack it for money. 4k, that's alright, I'll take that. And then we'll shoot back and destroy it next turn. I really want to get in this region. Because that's where obviously their main settlements are. Let's steal that one, I'm not too worried about that. 900 bucks. I think once we get up around 2k again, and there was just another sub, sorry about that. But thank you to whoever just subbed. What was I thinking? Yeah, get up about 2k, and then we can start bolstering this army up, I think. Oh, there's a dwarven army there. Can I take that? Kind of thinking I can. That's a lot of guns though, that's a lot of range, that's all range. Jesus. Okay, it's all range. Miners is half and half. Like three infantry. Maybe. Maybe. Right, Vladdy. Not Vladdy, Manfred. Weapon strength for you. Actually, look at the equipment and stuff. Because that one's shit, right? We've got one extra armor, one extra... weapon. He's got his mount, of course. Can't get anything else there. Okay, do you have weapon and armor? You have weapon. Alright, you can have the armor. Can't get anything else in there. Right, we'll give him a skill point. He's going down that line too, right? Yep. Line here. Nah, that's all we've got. No extra talismans, no extra banners, no, damn. Right, so she's done that. She's finished. Okay, awesome. We can go down the hunger, and then we can go down... We could go down the Fated Bejewel and... What's going on with that feedback there? No idea. Sorry about that. We could either go down for Fated Bejewel, or we can go for safe... Oh, I don't know. I'll think about that when the time comes. Buff for our troops. Training, that's the one we want. Cute. I'd rather get out of here than attack that, but he might attack into us. We should be able to take it, I think. Alright, what can you build? Castle Templehof. There's only that, which is 100 bucks. Okay, 100 bucks a turn. Upgrade the Balefires again, which is going to give us more corruption in the surrounding lands. 6k though. I don't really want to waste 6k. I want to upgrade you. Still got that. Okay. Oh, all these boys are level 2. Nice. So you're working your way towards the same thing. Plus 5 melee or plus 3 weapon strength. I think plus 3 weapon strength, right? That's surely it's got to be the better option. No, he didn't attack? Okay. I'm just wondering if I should go through the pass down here or if I should swing back around. Right, do I go down through this way or do I swing back around this way and attack the stuff that's going on down there? I think going back that way is probably better, right? Especially if we can, because we're going to recruit at the same time as we do that. Yep. I mean, I could attack into this stuff like we talked about earlier, but I don't think that's the best option at this stage. More balefires, so don't worry about that. 900. I don't know if I'm ever actually going to get up to 2k without attacking into some of this stuff and getting more territory. No, I don't think I will. I don't think I'll be able to. Alright, let's back this off and try and get some more troops in here. Oh, that was good. That gave us a bit of extra money. Gotta be careful though, because that'll go away once we actually move. So we had like 900. Okay, so 350 a turn on the chariot. What have we got? Tomb guards. Should be good. That's 320. Probably one more unit, right? Oh, I do want one of these. That's 320. That's 5. That's 800. That should be enough. We should be able to take some smaller settlements with that army now. Because that'll give us 2 pretty strong units plus 4 lords. I mean, we're not going to be able to ever take out a full stack or a full garrison, but it should be enough. War favor. Oh, of course. We'll take War Favor now. Unless you're moving this guy back into this region. Do they? I don't think those bonuses stack, do they? I'm pretty sure they don't. Grom Peak, whatever's down here, and then attack. Yeah, I think that's where we'll go with this guy. So let's shoot back up towards Zofbar. And go and do a loop. Try and get a lot of money from it. So that was just Balefires, right? Yeah, and that's still that extra slot, which we don't have the money for. 2 turns on that, and then we're going to start to take a hit on our income again, I think. If I've worked it out right, we should be just right. We do have a bit of banked at the moment, so that should be fine. Monastery public order, so be it. Right, there's an army there too. That's 12. How many have you got in your garrison? 8. So it's just a stack. Alright. We're going to take damage. Oh fuck, there's 2 armies there. Oh Jesus. It's only Dwarf Warriors. I think we could take both of those. Right, one more turn for you. And you've leveled. And we want Undying Horde. Please, first. Get that lovely regeneration going. Yeah, I think if we push up into... God, I can't remember the name of the place. Kislev, that's it. If we push up into Kislev, should be able to take out a couple of their smaller settlements, I would think. Should give us a bit of money. Either or is fine. That's a double stack now. How confident are you in your army, Sly?
Do you take me for a Wazzik?
Still only a lot of Dwarf Warriors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 Dwarf Warriors. Crappy Miners. Chronos are good, of course. This army's got the long beards and the cannon and stuff. I think that would be pushing it too much. I really want to see what's in the garrison. I should know, right? I should know off the top of my head, but I don't. Right, yeah, we're at $300 positive a turn. Right, start moving up this way. How big's your garrison? Yeah, we can take that. We can take that and we can take that. Awesome. We can't take Kislev, that's too big. We can probably take that too. Oh, that'll work. Because another settlement here. So if we hit that, that'll work. That'll give us quite a bit of money too. Oh, what do I got over there? It's a rebellion. Okay, we need to shoot back and deal with that first. Sweet. I think we're good. I'm going to see if he's going to push on me with his double stack. I think I can take it. Obviously, if I can take it without the garrison. Oh, are you kidding? Oh, you don't even get a chance to move back. You bastards. Obviously, if I can attack it without the garrison supporting it, it's obviously better for me, but I'm pretty sure I can take the double stack. Oh, that little prick. That's, yeah, that hurts our fucking income so much. Fuck, we're going to be hurt by the time we get up here. Alright, let's just push, let's just push. We've got a bit of money. Can we encamp, please? No? Okay, raid. Yeah, just so I can stop taking damage. He's not going to move out, is he? Shit. Oh, I've got so many lords. Ah, Ray's dead. My army's so high tier, his army's not. I honestly think I can take it, but it's such a gamble if I can't. We're actually going to take damage if we go that far. Alright, let's go here. Let's raid so we don't take damage. He's recruiting into that second army. No, he's not. I think I can take it, guys. I think so. There's a lot of dwarfs, but... I still think I can do it. I think my army's high tier enough. And obviously with having five lords, it gives us a lot of killing power. God. Do I risk it or not? I think so. I think we do it. Right, am I going to take damage through here? We're still on raiding stance. That's fine. We'll stay on raiding stance. That's fine. I'd really love to get them... Oh, he's got an army there. I'd really love to get them regenerated, but I think we can still take that. Oh, crap. Has he pulled his other army away, or has he just gone ambush? He's just gone ambush, right? Surely. I think I can still take it. He's ambushed us. Sorry, we've ambushed him. Fuck yeah. Oh, we've definitely got it now, boys. Alright, how damaged is that army now? No. Very. There's fuck all left. Okay, we've got this. A few of my units are injured. It's okay. It's fine, it's fine. Yeah, of course we can. Of course we can. We lost a couple of units. Oh, that's so much money, though. I think we just lost some Tomb Guard, actually, which is fine. We have to re-attack, which is the town. God, my guys are getting low. Oh, that's such a good play, though. 6k. Take that. Can I get the hell out of here? Because I need to regenerate. Get back into my own territory, get a couple of units back in. All my boys leveled. Oh, that's so good. That interception worked perfectly. Red Fury. Yeah, I mean, ideally I'd like to just destroy it now. Yeah, I think I'm going to go for a thing. Yeah, I'd like to just destroy it now, but it's too risky with how low life a lot of my guys are, so... Yeah, my voice is cracking something wicked, boys. Oh, God. Right. Soldier on. We're soldiering on. Can I really not move through there? Yeah, I'm going to take so much damage doing that. Alright. It's going to take me 3 turns to get that little bit. Yeah, fall back. Re-recruit. By the time the recruiting's finished, we should be full health again. Go back in and have another go at it. And this time there shouldn't be two stacks there. In theory. AI does cheat a lot. We know that, but... Really? Oh yeah, crossing that river, I suppose. Right, come on, Gon. Let's get back. Can I actually move them 1 turn? I can, beautiful. It's going to take like 2 turns to get these guys back to full health. Maybe 3. I think 2. I think we're 2 and we're fine. Alright, so what did we actually lose? We've still got the 2 Tomb Guards. We've got the ranged Yashaba. You've got the archer still. The warriors, chariots there, sorry. The dude's there. Bone giant's still there. Bone archer's still there. Guard's still there. The Yashaba's there. The mummies are there. Was it just the two tomb guard that we lost? I think it was. I didn't have any birds or anything in this army, right? I'm pretty sure I didn't. Right, grab two more tomb guard. Pretty sure that's what we lost. Alright, cool. Alright, and you're moving up that way. Beautiful. Yeah, that was a risk. That was a risk, but it paid off, so we're okay with that. We got a lot of money out of it too, so we're happy, we're happy. Use Karakun, you're on a peace tree? Okay, we're not dealing with you at the moment. God, I really need to get across this bloody river, though. God damn, takes so long to cross the river. Right, how are we looking? Yeah, one more turn and we're good. God, it's because we've got the double stacked... You want... Piss off. We've got the double stacked healing, replenishment, so that's why we can just replenish so fast, which is what I love to do with the vampire counts. You know, one or two turns from an almost dead army to a full army. Oh, that's so good. Oh, take her lands, I don't care. Right, get up to this border and see what they've got. They've got another army back there. No, they don't, so that's ours. We can destroy that. Beautiful. Now, can you move? Can't. Nice. Of course we're going to have to clear more. I'd love to get these guys regenerated. That would be our best option. Yeah, you can roll that. Yeah, four lords. Two high-tier units. We're fine. Loot and occupy. Let us regenerate. Nice, nice, nice. And we leveled. Yeah, we, like I said, we can't hold this if we get attacked, because this army's not big enough. Oh, it's level 2. Nice. That's even better. I kind of want income and balefires. And technology-wise, I still don't know if any of this stuff affects us. Take that, because I'm not really using any of the other units. I suppose I could... Yeah, I mean, what would it affect, though? So it's Skeleton Warriors and stuff. What would it affect? I'm not using Crypt Ghouls, Crypt Horrors, all that type of stuff. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it doesn't. I mean, I don't know for sure, but I'm pretty sure it doesn't. Right. Get up there, destroy Grand Peak. How much money do we got? 15k? 150k, sorry. 150? One of those. Do we have that amount? I think we do. We do, we do. We can get the Screaming Skull Catapult. Or the research for it anyway. But that'll leave us with like nothing, so I'm not going to do that. Not yet. Not quite. Quite dwarfs. Yeah, and I can't settle any of the stuff around this region. That's the problem. And we are going to be taking damage. And I can't encamp. Raise dead. And our White King, Drillmaster, please. Get all these guys ranked. Right, you've leveled 2, a couple of them. Nice. And we're back at full health. I love it. Drillmaster for you as well. Start ranking these boys up. Precision. Oh, that's him. I was going to say I can make that in one turn, but I can't. I don't know if we'll make that in one turn there or not. One turn on garrison there. I can, right? Yeah, yeah, I can afford it. It's going to leave us with no money, though. No. Don't do anything. Just hold off. Oh, oh, that's beautiful. It's another 6k. That's gonna give us enough money. Upgrade to the Screaming Skull. Yep, still got 7k in the bank. I love it. Yeah, the problem is I can't capture anything. And I'm going to get no regeneration while we're doing this. I don't know how far I can push that. You can make it to there, though. Just slightly in our favour. I have to fight it, right? It's only like 55%. I don't want to risk it on a fucking coin toss. I'm pretty sure we win this. I don't see how they'll deal with four lords. I mean, they do have longbeards, thunderers, crawlers, but I don't have anything ranged at all. Should be fine. What have we got in the way of, well, start point. Got Mystify, Mesmer, and heals. Beautiful. Heals is definitely what we need. Try and replenish some of this, the damages we're going to be taking. Yeah, we're just going to go, because we just want to go straight for that gate. Pretty sure it's only this big dude that can break it. I know I've looked at this before, but it's just the big dude. Okay. We're not going to heal up any damage we take. They're all deployed on the wall, I think. So we're just going to bypass them and just go straight for that. Should go for that other bloody gate. Go, go. Drop a heal on all that. It should hit multiple units. It does. Pull them off this wall. Right, so you need to go and start attacking this. And these guys are going to come running in this way. And then we'll pause there. And Sly's going to take a screenshot. And that's going to be our thumbnail for the episode. Isn't that lovely? I kind of want him to be in it because he's wicked. Something like that. There we go. That's the thumbnail, boys. Right, got that sorted. Ah, there is guns up here too. Ah, you cheeky buggers. Of course there is. We haven't taken a lot of damage though. And most of their forces down here, so that means they're going to have to scramble. Alright, everybody else, just come and sit underneath this gate. You should get that down pretty quickly, and we'll drop a heal on everybody when we're up here. Yep, smash it down, my son. Better smash it down. There we go. Oh, six damage a hit. Okay. Yep, six damage a hit. I mean, these guns are going to be able to wreck us when we're running up here as well. We've hardly taken any damage, though. We've got plenty of magic. So 11, so we've got at least two overcasted heals. I think we should just wait for now. We'll just wait. Let's stick that on fast forward while he bashes down that gate, rather than us sitting there watching it. Right. It's down. Let's go. Yeah, we're going to take a lot of damage from this fire, but there's nothing I can do about it. I can't. Sorry, he put it in my. I can't stop them from shooting at me because I don't have any ranged. Right, it's normal speed. Yeah, let's try and take out those. Let's go for that. So you guys come back as well. Go for these ones. We are capturing. I should support them with these. And pull back a bit. Should be right taking out those guns with those, right? We really need one unit here, right? You can come down too. Right, you boys get in here and smash these. Then the tomb guard can turn around and support. Yeah, that big giant dude's coming. You can come down as well. And you can come down as well. Because they are long beds, so they will take a wee while to get through. But we've got three units here. He's armor piercing. He's armor piercing. He's not. He's anti-infantry, though. And She's armor piercing as well, I believe. Heal this one back up since it seems to be taking a bit of damage trying to kill this thing. Oh, it's probably being shot at the same time. At least with two units in the cap circle. Yep, that's fine. Actually, probably just go fast forward on this, eh? It's not like they're going to come back and try and defend. Yep. Those three broke. Let's form back up. Oh, there they go. Take care of him. You coming to, man? You're good. Apart from this guy's taking a bit of damage, but that's fine. We'll just heal that back up. Yeah, we got it. There's no way he's coming back. Nice. Easy victory for us. I like it. And that. Thing is, if I don't raise it this turn, we're going to have the same problem next time we go and attack it, right? Well, I want the money. I don't know how much it's going to be worth, but I want it. It's going to be a wee bit, right? Like 4k, 4.5k for a small dwarf settlement. Yeah. Fifty-fifty. Good on you. 3-7. Alright, we'll sack it. Surely next turn they can't regenerate enough of an army to make it a 50-50. Surely not. Right, regeneration. Did I move this other dude? Oh, I hate going through the snow area. Mustard. Yeah, because we're going to take so much damage. Right, so that's building. That's great. Could upgrade the walls. What do I get from the upgraded walls? Cane Race, Graveguard, Krokorals, Varghost. Okay. I'll upgrade that one anyway for money. I guess Balefires to start spreading that corruption into the surrounding lands. And that one, there's still that 10k that we don't want to spend just yet. No. Alright, how big is Garrison Mount Gunbad? Is it worth pushing and taking all this corruption damage or harsh condition damage? I guess it is. Not actually corruption. Yeah, I think so. Oh, we're going to take so much damage running through here, though. Where does this fucking thing end? Just going for it. It's two turns, I think, before we get back there. Right, can we... Oh, fuck, he's got an army there. I do have... That's a rebellion army. Right, let's destroy this. Thank you. There's no point giving that up now and letting them rebuild it. Ah, we can't push back, do it. Does have a garrison up though. Is that going to be enough? I don't know. We want... that one. And she's level 2. I need to get back into my own territory though. We want provider, so we need to get... that'll do. Anything really for that 4th slot. Nothing that's tremendously good in it, apart from the regeneration one. Oh, looks like I might be able to get back. Let's fucking kiss their army there too. That's a full stack. I will not obey. I am ready. I've got 9+... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But these guys are hurt. Ah, no. Hey, it's fine. You got 1 point in there. Yeah, you'll go, horse. What have I got? 9 plus. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I've got a stack. These guys are hurt. I'd love to have one more turn. I don't think I'm going to get it, though. Can I get that in this turn? I think so. Yep. Nice. How much is it worth? Oh, 6k. I really don't want to hang around here, though. Because we're going to be slowly deteriorating. He's done. Got cooldown on heals, I guess. Are they going to attack us? Or do we get that one turn to regenerate? That's all we need. I don't know if we can win it. Okay, Slayer, here we go. No, they attacked. It's mortars, lots of ranged. I've got my giant. I've got... Well, I have to fight it regardless. Okay, yeah, we have to fight it regardless. Oh, man, I really don't want to lose this army again. Infantry-wise, we've got it. Can I get on top of their range fast enough? That's the question. So we've got bats, just bats in the garrison. Yeah, I'm sorry, I can't have a Tomb King garrison at the moment. Right, so you guys are there. You guys soak as much damage as possible, please. And then we're going to hit them with our better infantry behind that. Our lords and stuff. Lords coming behind that again. But you can be part of the same group. Cripples. Pretty speedy. I don't want them with the cavalry though. You know, out this side. Cryptoras, you can come in with this group. We've got dogs and bats. Okay. Dogs, you've got vanguardy. Yep. Bats too. No, the bats are fast. Yep. Okay. I'm just kind of wondering, do I... You know what? I'm not going to have the zombies slow my whole army down. Screw it, these guys can deal with it. Because there's four mortars there, so I can't slowly walk across the field. That's just not going to work. We'll just get destroyed. Alright, beautiful, that's good. Just need to avoid as much fire as possible. Go. You guys go. You guys go. You guys go. Yep. Go. I don't need to kill these. I just need to stop them from shooting at me. Go bats. They're going to be soaking range fire as well. I'm not worried about that. It's all fire that these guys don't have to eat. My dogs are getting in there. Got... There's lords leading the way. That's fine. I'll meet you with my lords. Right, my dogs are on top of the mortars. That's good. Well, a couple of them anyway. Yep. Stop them. Stop them. That's beautiful. Right, they're attacking the zombies and stuff. Oh, that's awesome. Ghouls. My lords are coming over. Tomb guard. Tomb guard. Zombies, I guess. Tomb guard. Fucking heals. Fire miasma, chuck it on the lord. Where is he? There. Don't know how much damage we're doing to him. He's got the helmet thingy. Him. Yep, negative effects. Get in there. Yeah, there's still a lot of bloody firepower coming out. So, right, can you guys please not go for them, please? Oh, actually, are you anti-large? No, you're anti-infantry. Damn. Go, 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 go. Sky anti-large? No. How's that mortar still firing? Are you kidding? Yeah, get on top of that, bats, please. I think we've got that lord, right? Surely. Just about, just about. Another heal on all this. Right, Banshee, you go chase him. If you can get out of there. No? Alright. How are you not catching these? Their speed's 57, their speed's 35. I need to be careful of those coming from behind us as well. Actually, can I get that on him? Yep. Oh, is that going to be enough? I was going to not chase him, but I kind of have to now, just in case that's not enough to actually kill him. Yeah, he's dead. He's dead, right? Banshee's on top. Oh, one health. Yeah, right, cool. Come back this way, Banshee. Yep, you keep chasing them, it's fine. You chase them. Just stop as much of this damage coming out to us as possible. Heal, no. My lords are still mostly alive. You come back on this way and attack into the back of that. That cavalry is still going to pose us a bit of an issue. But I think we're okay. Drop some more of that. Help us kill them a bit faster. Yep, Banshee's on top of that. Beautiful. Can you please keep attacking? You guys too, please. Yeah, we should be hitting a route very soon, I think. Nice. Yep, keep chasing them down. You keep chasing those. You chase those guns, it's fine. Why are you not attacking? 9 for overcast? No, 11. It's 11, right. Yep. Alright, Banshee's attacking that. You guys are attacking that. See, a lot of my stuff's pretty low on morale as well. I do have the advantage of having the lords. How fast are these? 61. Jeez, they're real quick. Yep, kill those off. Banshee, what are you doing? We've killed that. All that stuff there's routed. Nice. Right, route, route, route. Nice. Nice, nice. And that's how you hold. We needed to too. I definitely didn't want to lose any of my units. I didn't, and I kept my lords alive. Oh, it's so good. So good. And that should give us enough time to get back to full health. Yep, I think so. I hope so, anyway. I don't know if he regrets attacking me now. Yeah, those dogs and the bats came in handy, though. They soaked up so much damage. Stopped those mortars from attacking us. That was the only one that got any real damage done. We will take the replenishment, though. Because it is this rebellion right there. Right, I need to sack this. Wipe them out. And then get home. I'm thinking I'm just going to go for it and just pray we don't get intercepted or anything, you know? You know, slippery and give you a bit of speed. Where you up to, man, with that? You've finished? Okay, we'll go plus one for recruits. We'll get that one up and running as well. This night. Oh, she's level two. Nice. Doom of Darkness or Aspect of the Dread Knight. I'll go life leeching. Definitely, that's good. That'll be good because we've obviously got a few casters, so any extra damage we can get is better. How's this guy not taking any damage? Is he immune to attrition or something? Yeah, and we're almost back to full. And we need to stop that rebellion. Spawns a unit of Crypt Ghouls, yes please. And precision, awesome. That's just deteriorating. Screw it, I won't even bother attacking. We'll just wait. He attacked anyway. Okay, fine. We'll take. I don't really understand what the hell is going on there, but that's fine. War favor or... Yeah, war favor. We're not using raised dead, so it's fine. Restore at hardy. Thank you. Right, back to full health then. Beautiful. Right, you. Force march. Go. It's going to be four turns before he's back home. In the meantime, how close can you get? I need there. Oh, damn, I didn't want to force march. I want raid. I don't really want you to raid my territory, but I think we need to raid our way around. It's another rebellion. God damn it. Deal with that. What? Oh, are you kidding me? I just fucking held that. Ah! What a bastard. What an absolute bastard. Alright, growth, yep, fine. Yep, I'm just gonna raid everywhere around so we don't take any damage. I'm gonna go try and. Yeah, I can take that. And then he's got just this one and that one. Oh man, that's so close though. Oh, I'd love to just poke my head up there and destroy it, but it's just going to cost us too much. And grab the corpse cart. I'm going to wait until I get home, and then we'll call it for this episode, because we are around 45 minutes at the moment, so. Once we're back to safety, clear out the mountains, and that's, like, the hardest part done. As far as dwarf goes. And chaos is here. Use my prepare your defenses well. Sorry. Interesting to see how these armies go against chaos, actually. Right, go, go, go. Keep raiding, there's no army there, that's brilliant. Yep, we've got that. Curse of the Undeath, please. And how you going? Drill Master, thank you. Get these guys ranked. Oh, and get a Screaming Skull Catapult, too. Yeah, we can. Hell yeah. Alright. Not gonna spend any money. See, I wonder, how healthy is that army gonna be after this fight? The northern one. Because if they could push down and destroy that, we could swoop up here and destroy this with this army. Can't get there, right? I don't know how healthy he's going to be after that. This is only a small garrison, surely. Yep. Alright, can we go normal? Yeah, I want that Screaming Skull Catapult. What are I going to knock off? One unit of these. Normally I'd merge them, but... Yeah, okay, do that. Right, recruit. Where is it? Where is that? That's it. Yep. Please. Yeah. I'll take this and I'll see how much, we'll see how healthy this army is. After that. Because that fight down there is not going to be easy. That's going to be a hard one. I need to leave an army. Yeah, I really need to leave an army back home. What do you want? You want me to give you money? How about that? Alright, let's see. Oh man, we're so healthy. Oh, that's so good. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, we can't go in raiding stance. Are you kidding? Yes, we can. Thank you. We hardly took any damage. Fleetfoot. So that means we can attack that, and then shoot down here and attack that in raiding stance. Excuse me, he can move his way up here. And attack into this. Oh, it's so good. Should I do this now? Right, yeah, got heaps. At least give me access to the necromancer. And go on, upgrade those walls too. And Balefires? No. We'll hold off on that. Awesome. Right, so that's the plan for next episode, boys. We're going to attack into this, destroy that. We're going to shoot down here. Well, destroy that, raise it. And then shoot down there and destroy that. Then we've cleared out the mountains from the dwarfs for now. And then we need to move down and destroy, obviously, the last bastion of the dwarfs down in here. All the while being very careful of chaos coming from the north. Probably don't want to go too far with my main army. All right, guys, that's going to wrap up today's episode. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.